The Dutch Golden Age is the period in Dutch history, roughly spanning the 17th century, when the Netherlands was a world leader in art, science and trade. Influenced from and trade with countries within the Dutch colonial empire, whose trading posts were controlled by Dutch chartered companies, resulted in wealth and prosperity to the Dutch Republic.